Would you like?
Hello, Agent Blazkowicz. I am very concerned. We sent two members of the Golden Dawn to investigate a farm the Nazis have been fortifying. They've been gone 2 days. What could have happened on a farm? If you see or hear anything about my friends, please let Dr. Alexandrov know.
You must be Agent Blazkowicz. We've heard about you.
Greetings, Agent Blazkowicz, and welcome.
I cannot believe you would be so foolhardy.
We are
giving a strange American the Naxon crystal.
I understand your objection, but from what I've heard, he may be our only hope in fighting off the Nazis.
All right. You did as well as I'd expect for someone so young. So, you are Agent Blazkowicz. I am Dr. Leonid Alexandrov, the leader of the Golden Dawn. Time is short. Please listen carefully. We have come to Eisenstadt because the Nazis have unearthed the Noxon crystals. They tamper with powers they do not understand. You've refused to give us the Thule Medallion. But I won't waste time arguing about that now. Since you're obviously a skilled fighter, I would ask your help.
A group of our brethren recently attempted a reconnaissance mission, and were never heard from again. But an operative of ours just uncovered information as to what happened to them. Meet him at a tavern called the Raven's Nest. I've marked your map with the location.
You had best be off, Agent Blazkowicz. Oh, no one must know about our work. Not even your other allies. Loose lips, Agent Blazkowicz.
May good fortune follow you.
You must be Blazkowicz. I've heard about you and the Kreisau Circle.
A Nazi soldier!
Greatest Nazi soldier alive!
Ja, to Hans!
This town of yours,
Eisenstadt, it's unlucky. I can feel it.
Something very bad is going to happen, I just know it.
Hey, come over here. Hey, you, over here. Hey, come over here.
Agent Blazkowicz, we need you for an important mission. A few days ago, we sent two members of the Golden Dawn to look into some strange rumors about a nearby farm. This morning, one returned, severely wounded. He died before he could speak, but though it's of inferior quality, we're not soldiers. Would you be willing to go to the farm and see what happened to the other member of the Golden Dawn?
American escape!
Grenade out!
Добрый день, Блазковец. Get in the back. I'll take you to the farm.
Wherever you are, we will find you. For I did God! All right, let's go!
There's a farmhouse up this road where the Nazis are stationed. Good luck, BJ.
This is ridiculous. Why in hell are we guarding a farm?
All the rotating guards in and out. There's something going on here. They don't want anyone to figure it out.
It's the spy! Here's your chance!
man is a spy!
Go! fire!